Yeah, so then she was like, why don't you ever pay attention to me?
What'd you do after?
I don't know, I wasn't really listening to her, I was playing Call of Duty.
I guess that's why she broke up with you?
Yeah. Whatever, man, it's just another disappointment in this disappointing world.
Yeah, I don't know, man. The world isn't that bad. It's got some cool things.
Yeah, but it's, you know, usually the illegal or immoral things that are the good things.
Well, what about this? Just chilling out here? It's not too bad. Nice way to blow off some steam, you know?
Dude, if this is the best thing in our town, that's pretty sad.
You're kind of depressing, dude.
Well, dude, maybe if this world wasn't so full of crap, I'd be a little bit more positive.
You don't see everyone complaining, dude. It's like your world is desaturated. And you don't recognize all these small beauties on this planet.
Sorry I'm not some freaking hippie that's prancing around every... Whoa. The color. It was so... It was like vibrant. It was vibrant. Like, what? What?
Are you alright, dude?
I don't know. So yeah, dude, then I made her a sandwich, just to show her that I respect her. And because the last one she made me was really bad, I had to show her the proper way to make one.
Wow, dude, see what happens when you take my advice? You look at the world with a little bit more color, and it's a much more positive place.
Yeah, you're right.
Now you got a good girlfriend, you're motivated, you're less of an asshole.
Shut up, dude. I'll start being an asshole again if you keep rubbing this in my face. But, anyway, thanks, dude.
Gotta go, 'cause I'm not falling into your hole. You won't hear.